The main challenge which the Pakistani people are facing at present time is the rise of religious fundamentalism and the question of war on terror. Now, religious fundamentalists are on the move. They are doing a lot of suicidal attacks, bomb blasts, people are killed every day, and they are doing inside Pakistan to say that they are fighting against Americans. Nothing progressive in the fight of religious fundamentalists against America. We have to oppose it and we have to unite people on this question. So we demand separation of state from religion. We demand building of the labor and civil rights movement to fight against the rise of religious fundamentalism. Up the struggle of the working people against injustice, against exploitation for their better life, for their just life, for their democratic rights, for labor rights, for peasant rights. So those organizations who are working on class lines fighting for basic human rights should be supported by the progressive people of Europe, these civil rights organizations of Europe. They should closely link up themselves with them. They should send solidarity messages. They should see on the net what is available, and they should form direct link with these organizations, and maybe exchange of visits would provide more information about the conditions of the working people in Pakistan.